You all right?
Hi. Would you like something to drink?
Yeah, just coffee, please. Thanks.
Trisha.
I'll be all right. Thank you. I keep asking myself why. I just don't understand. I thought if I did the right thing, everything was gonna be all right. I don't understand why. Why me?
What did the doctor say? He said you got it?
No, I don't have it. I have to go back in 6 months to take another test. That's not me. It's not. He has full-blown AIDS. His HIV turned into full-blown AIDS.
When did you find this out?
Yesterday. I went to his doctor's appointment with him. He'd been staying at my house all week. He wasn't feeling well and I wanted to know what was going on. I noticed he wasn't taking his medicine, so I thought that's what was making him sick. But after listening to all the symptoms, his doctor basically told him that since he wasn't taking his medication and he continued his destructive lifestyle of drugs and alcohol, that his disease developed more rapidly. And I was like, I don't know what you're saying. The doctor said, Mr. Atkins, you have AIDS. And Nat started yelling and going crazy. He started throwing stuff all over the place. And then he ran out and I haven't seen him since. I was wondering if you could find him and talk to him before he does something crazy.